What's poppin', Slick Block? It's your boy, D.W.G Gamer. And we're recording some more Final Fantasy XIV. Last time we were playing, we had to save Wiston from an Imperial ambush. And now we're gonna check on our nigga and see how he's doing. Twelve, bless you, my friend. You risked your life to save ours. Betrayed by my own guards, gods, I was a fool to trust those men. Mm-hmm. Yes. I believe it was these niggas here. Be real with you. But yeah, man. You should have hired mercenaries. Don't know why you trust this city guard. Lolorito owns the goddamned brass blades. I should have questioned their motives from the start. Even so, I could hardly have predicted that the wealthiest man in Odal would want me dead for the heinous crime of seeking to change the law. I'm just a merchant, for God's sake. Yeah, you know, he doesn't want anyone getting on his turf. His turf is changing the law to better affect his merchant bill, get business. That ruthless bastard, and what of the monstrosity? Those were his own men, it beggars belief. Well, that's it, I'm finished. If I stay in Odal any longer, I'm as good as dead. My associates, my friends, gods, even the children may not be safe if I don't disappear. And you, gods, damn it. If Lolorito learns of your involvement, you'll be next. I'll speak with the others and make sure your part in their stay secret. Beyond that, I don't know what to suggest. Maybe you should seek the counsel of Mistress Momdi. She's held up countless adventures in her time. Maybe she has... she'll know something. Go quickly now, my friend. Lolorito's spies may be watching us. Yeah, I don't actually care. He can send all niggas he wants. They'll die. So it's like, it's whatever. Should've brought me a drink. No, I'll be right back. I gotta go grab me a drink.
Take my pants off. There you go. I hit that light. I feel some heat. All right, I'm back.
So refreshing. Right, cran peach. Not right, white Grand Peach. It's delicious. Order of the Echo. I mean, can't they wait till I'm like level 50, man? Now I actually know what the fuck's going on and what I'm doing before they start sending me all these weird shit invites. Yo, Momadi! Momadi, what's poppin'? How do you know? I didn't speak. I just walked up. It was the helmet, wasn't it? Now, Pariah. About as welcome around here as the rabbit wolf, poor bugger. Suffice to say, that boy risked the wrath of the wrong man. Lord Lolorito, chairman of the East Altner Trading Company, generous contributor to the Order of Gnawed Thigh, and member of the Syndicate. Didn't get where he is by leaving loose ends, that one. Which is why he ain't above killing his own men. Hell, even if those blades knew what was coming, it's not like they could refuse to do their benefactor's bidding. Don't let this color your view of Ulda, Darite. It's true that there are some here who ain't afraid to crack a few skulls if it gets them what they want, but most of us are decent folk just trying to make ends meet. You know, a lot of people would call you a damn fool for risking your life to save a marked man. But I believe you did a good thing, Dorati. And for that, you have my respect. Listen, you've been through a lot lately. Why don't you rest this spell? The boys at Hourglass sit you up at the room. My treat, just have a word with Otopa Potopa. Potopa. Otopa Potopa. Whenever you feel like staying. In rooms now available. I mean, you've got your appetite for adventure back, consider taking on guild leave or two. We have a lot of requests from locals looking to hire adventurers for various jobs. It'd be a good way for you to earn yourself some extra guild. Cusis can tell you more about how the system works, so go and speak with him if you're interested. Guild leaves now available. Since you displays a list of quests and duties currently available in your area. Taking what they give him.
Okay, alright, hold on a
Coral dragged in. Good to see you, Dorothy. That's what brings you. I reckon we both know the answer to that already. Well, have I ever let you down before? Wait, don't answer that. So that episode, I fell by the name of Dadanin. 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 Who needs a hand. He's a merchant by trade, selling precious stones to those in Olda with the means to buy them. Yes, did I send you any looking? If I send any looking for work his way, you can find him over in the horizon if you fancy. Alright. Damn, hammer beaks. dumping all around the place like they owns it. I probably just teleported over here. I think. Bah! Hit him! Talk to this Dada Nin, Yep, that's me. What's up? That health must be fucking great. What's up? Find Drunken Stag and give him this notice. Drunken Stag. I believe he's in the mines. Which is good, because I need to go grind somewhere anyway. I'm so close to level 15. Thank you. No, he's outside the mine. Let's pull up and drunken stag. What do you want, hmm? Dadanin's product. He can send all the notices he likes, but it won't change a thing. Because the concern has closed the mines due to some indecent incident in the depths. It's a goddamn shame, too. I lost a decent haul just over yonder during all the chaos. I'll take these. Is this for everybody? Oh, that's why, because they're that. Okay. Horrible, horrible color. Horrible, fucking horrible color. What's up, man? You lost your shit? Mm-hmm. I'll find all y'all's shit. Forging over here? Hey, he's over my time. This is all raw. Over here in the back forging shit. She dipped. Guess she's a shy type. Doesn't want people see her do her craft. Since you're right here, you might as well get that ass beat. Got it all. Who's gonna be the first to get the SB? No. Who's gonna be the first to get the SB? Glide bomb. Look at that wrathful, hateful face. You know the Epsom. Here's your shit. I got these, apparently. I'll go with this. That found your shit. Saying is, I gotta go talk to the old man. Okay, I'll do this last one, then I'll go talk to the old man. Okay, I gotta get up here somewhere. I wanna say it's like a mouse and an elephant. So that's what it looks like when I'm pickaxing other people, like I'm just standing there with my shit. You don't see me slinking and shit. Something else. Fufalupa. Fufalupa. Okay, I gotta go talk to my, hunting hat, and that's probably what I'm gonna grab. My next lesson on, man. Central ones. A big chunk. I'm not quite sure which one to go to. I'll show you the price. Let's go to level 15, man. We're supposed to go the other way. Yeah, we're supposed to go the other way. Yeah, that looks better. Wait, nope. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. I'm running around. Aimlessly until I find my prey.
phase.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Come on. Come on. Show me the power of those pincers. Come on. Bring the mandibles out. Huh? Get that jaw, bitch. Huh? You'll be 10 times stronger. Right? You'll look 10 times your body mass, right? So flipping me should be brave. It should be a breeze.
This one. It's leaving me for more than I can heal myself.
Thank you.
one leg. On my second. My money in this beard. And I don't know where it goes. Boy to burn. So this occurred to me, I could name this nigga Drake. D-R-A-K-E. Brush station. The fuck am I supposed to be going? Okay, where's Blackbrush station? Where the fuck is that? Of course. I came here for nothing. Oh, Lord, God. Where is he at? He's bringing the toad legs. Ah, this is the stuff, all right. Now I just need some butter, a slice of sun lemon, and a pinch of master. What I mean to say was, you've done well to defeat the toxic toads. For your next part of your lesson, you'll be putting your endurance to the test again. Their talk was true, Herman. Holy Fist is really here. We
You can't take nary a step outside the guild without being flocked by fans such as the Price of Fame. Blues are in grave need of your legendary skills. Summers is being smuggled through Blackbush Station. I reported this summons to Brass Blades and the Stone Torches, asking them to put in the end to it, but they both turned a blind eye. The mind warping substance made from dream flowers. Those who overindulge are said to fall into an eternal slumber. They die? And the smugglers, let's go. West, huh? Dead way. I don't know why I feel like I'm actually going north instead of west, but okay. Strike me, old man. I will end your life. Smash, nigga. What the? Oh. Behemoth. Yeah, I want a behemoth mount. That's the second behemoth mount I've seen. I would say, what the fuck? Why is a behemoth running up on me? They shouldn't even be here. Oh, I gotta be level 19. What happens? First time I've been under level for one of these events. That was balls. That's. Is that the Pugless who was once one of his students that then turned and left? We've really outdone ourselves this time. Master Wickford's bound to be pleased. Save the talk. We have crates to move. Yeah, that's that nigga. Rukuda. It is you, isn't it? To choose on the master. It's been a while. You venture from the guild with never a word, and we find you here smuggling summoners? With these villains? What's the meaning of this? Recruiter, my boy, I didn't teach you how to fight so that you could become a pox on society. I still don't know, you must be held accountable. Jujutsu Jirachi, let's just begin. Let's apprehend the smugglers. You lot, take care of these meddlers. No, he thinks he's cool. He is. Oh, they're level 20. Oh. Level 19.
You should be a martial artist. Coward. Oh, my holy fist, just sorry luck. I know who I am, and you'll know what's good for you. Come quietly or there will be trouble. Holy fist, don't make me laugh. They fooled all of you. Who's fooling who? What are you talking about? We struck back several moons ago. I was the one in the wilds trading alone. Because I caught sight of Master leaving the tavern and turning for the city, thinking to accompany him back, I followed him on his heels and was about to call out when I saw this. Is he afraid of animals? You're a chance only fits. You have fighting spirit. You don't well know your limits. Yeah, you can't hit it. I mean, he is old. Maybe he's a fraud. Who knows? You read my every move for an ordinary marmot. I like how dedicated he is to selling this. How could you read me like open book? Oh God! K.O.! Does that make me the master of the guild? All I wanted was to be surrounded by scantily clad maidens. When my tide came, the gods are cruel. He's not dead, he's just knocked out. What is the meaning of this? Explain yourself.
Yeah, you've seen it with your own eyes. When she was beaten by a marmot. A coming, bleeding marmot. He would remind us how strong he was at every turn, but he was lying through his teeth. I can scarcely believe my eyes. Wait till Master Wegford learns of this. So he gets beaten, we just let him leave? That don't make no sense. Even if the old man was beaten. Even if he was beaten, we could have still caught them. It really makes no sense, right? Am I tripping? Am I? I don't think so. Let's talk to the old man. He's deceiving anyone, at least of all my students. Every foot I said before him, but he couldn't conquer old age. My strength, my endurance, they've all left me. There's nothing here but a decrepit old man. I'll be alone for a while. I'll make my own way back to the guild from now, or you do as you do. Bids to us. What do you think? Oh, okay. Oh, we're fighting now. Bugs. You know what, at least it was a Mati. It'd be even more shame he lost to a pack of pests. I can't believe it. When? How did Master become so weak? I don't know, man. How old is the nigga? Oh, fast travel. Oh my fucking money. Wait a minute. I think I went to the wrong one. Ooh. No! Fuck. Does anyone here sell shit? You sell shit? I know someone here sells shit. There you go. You. Here. Thank you. Motherfucker. Alright guys, we'll end it here. Y'all enjoyed the episode, leave a like and comment. This is D.Y.'s again with Slick Block Mafia. Subscribe to join Slick Block. Deuces SBM. D.W.G is out. Peace.